to do it wrong, to do it easy. So we're listening to it and bringing in a proposal of profit, not love. And I'm going to be involved because it was three or four pages to be adjusted with one question about it. But this part of the movie, love gives nothing of itself and takes nothing back from itself. Love possesses not, nor will it be possessed. For love is sufficient to love. When you love, you should not say, God is in my heart. You should say, I am my God. And thank you. Think not that you can break the course of love. For love, knowing you are worthy, and how it is yours. Love has no other desire but to give it to us. I spent 30 minutes.
interpretations to this long-standing Jewish tradition. Glass symbolizes your love and relationship, which must be cared for and not broken. A broken glass is forever changed, and likewise in marriage, you are forever changed by marriage. Breaking the glass is a break from the past. Union rich, your marriage is to last as long as the glass remains broken, which is forever.
Lots of churches are doing that. But what he's going to say is, I'm giving you an example about how